puts the student, if you are the Sifu, the hands detail very clear. Let's say, if you hold a punch, you hold a punch. If you hold a palm, a tongue sao, you have a tongue sao. If you do bong sao, you do bong sao. You never hold a fist like this, but some students, yes. And if you want to prove you are the Sifu, or you try to find out if he's a Sifu or not, you see all the detail. Whenever he uses a fist, he holds a fist very tight. And if he wants to use the tansa, and the tansa always there, and folks are always there, all the detail, you could tell that's the difference from a student and a Sifu, which is very important. Like you teach out, here's a bongsa. And this is a tansa. And never do like bongsa like this. Tansa like this. No good. So bongsa and tansa. Hold the fist tight and good, nice. So make sure that these three points together. So this detail is very important. Wing Chun Kung Fu, after a year or two, you master the basic movement, and then you don't need your Sifu that much, because most of the techniques, it could prove each other right or wrong. For example, like the punch. How you could do the punch right? You could prove by another punch, such as if you punch here, then you don't know this punch is right or wrong. Then use another hand on the center line here, out here. Then prove this is wrong, because the other punch on the center line here, that is the longest one on the center. If not in the center, come here, getting shorter and shorter. I mean from the body, shorter and shorter. So the longer one is the right one. So if you punch here, you don't know it is right or wrong. So you do the other punch. So longer than this one means this is wrong. And if this is here, so you check with another one. Same distance here. So this is a proof, this is a right, because this is a longer one. That's how to check your technique right or wrong. Sometimes you do two hands techniques, you also could prove by the other techniques. Like this gang sao or this huan sao. How can you prove this huan sao is right? Because first you gotta check with the bong sao. The bong sao here is on the center line. On the center line. And the tan sao also on the center line. So they both together. This is the Quan Sao. And if you don't do the right way, let's say you do this way, then you call it Quan Sao. Let's prove it. So you will change this into from Bong Sao into Gang Sao. And they're both not on the center line. So Gang Sao on the center line, and this Tan Sao changed into Zham Sao, also on the center line. So Gang Sao, to prove the Quan Sao, right, or this Dai Bong changed into Gang, then you know it's right or wrong. So if you do a funny punch out like this. Then the gangsa will be like this. What good about? Gangsa supposed on the center line here. So the gangsa to prove the Kwanza right or wrong. And the other techniques, same. You could use another technique to prove the technique is right or wrong on the center line, using the center line. So you could find out all Kung Fu champion yourself. You use the other technique to check with the other techniques. Why we have the Lan Shao? What is the difference from Lan Shao to Bong Shao? Lan Shao come from Bong Shao. This is a Bong Shao. When I block someone's hand here, but same time the other hand attack me from here. So, and this hand cannot reach over there. So I have to use the Bong Shao and do the Lan Shao. There is very rare, not too many chance to do from Bong Shao into Lan Shao. This case almost never happened. But Wing Chun Kung Fu, our system, like kind of complete. Even little chance, we still train you a little bit from Bong Shao here. And something coming from here, it just go from there. So that's why we have a Lan Shao. Lan Shao allow to stay. Bong Shao not allow to stay. Soon you do Bong Shao, then you have to do Lan Shao. That is the Lan Shao, and Bong Shao is different. And talk about this is not Biu Shao. This is not Biu Shao. People call this Biu Ji. There's a nickname for it. Actually, this is not a Biu Shao. This same like Xiuning Gang, this one here. Replace the other hand. So, in Chan Q, we're ending with one technique like this. So Xiu Lin Tao, replace the hand here, replace the hand here, replace the hand here. In Chan Q, replace the hand here, replace the hand here. Biu Ji, replace the hand here. Actually, this free movement from here, same movement, but three different positions, low, middle, high. Actually, this movement, same. Why? Because we need to train you in case your hand here, you want to replace, you want to take this hand away. Then you have to replace another hand. In case you hand here, but you have to take it away, but we never let it empty here. So we put another hand here to replace it, replace it, replace it. So sometimes someone attack the higher part, so we block it, but we want to use this hand for some other purpose. So we have to put another hand there, replace it. So that is, we call the, and also train you the timing. This hand up, the other hand down. And this hand up, the other hand down. And this hand come back, the other hand go. Except the same time, train you the timing. And this also train your timing. Soon the hand away, and the other hand in place. I talk about the detail of certain movement. So like this one here, all the way out, then close. All the way out, and force itself, force the hands, instead of like, go out there and grab. No, out and force. And we have a tendency that from here, close and tent here, and come back with the fist right here. Why we do this? Not to hit someone's body. After from here, we come back, hit back the center line here. Hit back the center line. So on the center line. Hit back the center line. Because we need to go back the center line as soon as possible. So we have to hit back. Hit back the center line. And the other technique is the sambaifan. Sambaifan, you have to do this way. The finger point to the center line. And this finger point to the center line. So both point to the center line. Then cover your head. And you go down one piece. One piece. Then your hand go up first. The hand bring your head up. Cover, go by one piece together. That's the right way to do it. I show it again. Cover the head, go down one piece. The hand come back first. If you do it right, you could do many, many times. If you do it wrong, once, twice, you pass away.
To answer your question, why we do look sound up and down, up and down? You have to know the nature of each movement, like palm, palm, foot. They are same nature. They are same nature. The nature is you're not allowed to stay. Let's say if you do bong sao, you're not allowed to stay there. So soon you do bong sao, you have to change it into either tan sao or fok sao. Let's say bong sao, soon bong sao, then have to do the tan sao, or soon bong sao, then have to do the fok sao. You not allowed stay as a bong sao. So during the kung fu fighting, if you use Wing Chun techniques, we never see bong sao. No one gonna fight someone with a bong sao. Bong sao means over people they have. So soon you do bong sao, you have to change it into another hand. So bong sao changing into fok sao make no sense. So you have to use bong sao then change it into tan sao and then bong sao, tan sao. So when you qi sao, then bong sao and change it into tan sao. Okay, tan sao not allowed to stay. You have to do bong sao. So that's why keep tan up and down, bong sao, tan sao, bong sao, tan sao. That's why. And the nature of tan, bong, fo is the same. Not allowed to stay.
The Wing Chun system, we train the qi sao from tan qi sao, then get into sheng qi sao, means look sao. And the stage is between look sao and go sao. Go sao means use techniques. Before you know how to use techniques, and you have to do the zhao shao and jip shao. Now, rock shao. Make sure the hands on the center line. Okay, now start to do the zhao shao. From in, go out. From in, go out means the hand has to go away from the center line and come back to the center line. Use less movement and use less time. The way from indoor out, come back to the center line will be like this. The output don't move up at the center line. The output don't move. And from in outside to go in the center line will be elbow again, don't move. Hip back to the center line, like this. Inside, come back center line. From inside, come back center line. From outside, go back to center line, this way. If for a beginner, you could afford to make a bigger circle, because his kung fu not that good, he stay there. When his kung fu become better, you can afford to make big circle. You have to make your circle smaller instead of so big. Because you go away too long and you come back and his hand change. So if he make the circle too big and his hand will come forward to him. So soon he left, your hand go. See? So train a beginner, you have to make him catch the hand for at least a couple months before teach him any techniques. This, we call it Zhao Shao. Zhao Shao train one the sensitive. First, look out, make sure the hands are in the right position, okay? And then start the zhao shao. Make big circles. and then make the circle smaller. And when his hand go away, let's say go away, I'm not following his hand. I stay in the center line. I never go follow his hand, okay? And then, when my Kung Fu better, soon you go away, my hand go forward. We call Lasso Jing Chong. Then we start some simple techniques such as this. Look at my right hand. After you do the Tao-sao and Jip-sao, you start to do the Fok-sao. And then, in the hands,
this panda, we have two ways to do. One, just right here, pop. Another one, we go like, make him choking, then we do. So, Qin Chi Sa, be from Dan Chi Sa. Dan Chi Sa always on the center line. Always on the center line. The other hand, do the same. Then, you come to look sound. Look sound makes sure both hands occupy the center line well. Then, next stage, we do Zhao Sao. By the way, we do Zhao Sao and change him to the deep sound. His deep sound inside the center line is always like this. And if heaven his hand is bones out and then jaws out and he has to do the books out, occupy some time. And if his tongue's out, I jaws out, he has to do on the same time. See, this way, here to up the center line. Okay, that is about the Zhao Sao and Jip Sao. Thank you.
dangerous. Anymore.